Hi, let's see an 84 kg skid glides down a hill with mu k equal to 0.15. So first question we